know if that's what we want to do this late at night. Who's up next? We have Daniel. Daniel wants to talk about, I think, all of our favorite stories so far this weekend. Hey, Daniel.
Hey, Daniel. How are you, Danielle and Parker and Nate? Hope all is well.
Same to you.
I just had a quick question about Dale Jr. With him running, you know, he ran Richmond last season, and he ran Darlington this year. What would be the odds of, like, somebody like maybe Tony Stewart or, like, a Jeff Gordon popping in, you know, for, like, a Xfinity ride? That would be so awesome to see some of those guys that recently retired come back to the sport just for one race. What do y'all think about that?
Yeah, I love the idea, Daniel. And actually, Tony Stewart talked about that. We haven't seen it yet, but he talked when he retired in 2016 about, like, maybe coming back for, like, a Roval race. Wow. And I think Jeff Gordon has kind of mentioned this, but, well, you know, he actually came back and ran six or seven races when Dale Jr. was out in 2016 after Gordon had retired. He came back for a few races. So I would love to see it. I mean, obviously we saw yesterday the fans certainly don't mind having Dale Jr. back for an Xfinity race or two.
And didn't Tony say he wants to run his dirt race there at Eldora as well?
Right.
In the truck. So that'd be cool. You know, I think the biggest thing for many drivers, especially when you've stepped away like Jeff has and like Tony Stewart has, is that you sort of, and Tony still races, though. He still races the sprint cars there and there. But the thing is, you sort of, and Dale talks about this, doing it once a year. You know, there's certain things that you just start to not always be thinking about. You're not always in the rhythm. You start to wonder, like, ooh, could I still be competitive? But I think the cool thing that Dale's proving is yes. You know, he's been very competitive every time he shows up. And I can tell you from my own experience of just taking, you know, a couple weeks off at a time can be tough. You just get out of the rhythm of small things, too. Yeah. It's when you get in the car remembering that, oh, your Hans is clipped. Oh, how do you, okay, I got to flip these switches. It's just little things.
Yeah.
You get in such a rhythm when you're doing it week to week to week that when you step out and have to step back in, you almost have to pay extra attention to that. So I think some drivers see that as almost being tough. But what Dale is proving is that you can have fun and be successful doing it. And I think this, hopefully, you know, I'd love to see Tony Stewart, love to see Jeff Gordon come back.
If only those two guys were affiliated with race teams.
Oh, yeah, you know? Only
and at a stock car, they could just kind of jump into. Great question. Next up is